Marshall, it was Judge Shirley Jones, who was the first